last 2 years, if you see all my activity, all my training, I don't know how many of you know, thousands of oil tins I bought. Thousands. People were laughing. Why, Swamiji? Because we have hundreds of acre land. We can do agriculture. Why we need tins? I said, you don't know. Start doing vertical garden. Because vertical garden only can be done with less water. With available water, we need to grow a lot of things. On the ground, we should grow grains like a rice. But all the vegetables we can grow on tins. Last 2 years, I was preparing the whole campus. I was telling, ground, you will not be able to do vegetables because we need to do paddy, rice. All the grains we need. Only on the tins we can grow vegetables. So start doing vertical garden on all the compound walls of the campus. And I insisted, I repeated this word, money will not get you food. There will be time during the pralaya, money will not get you food. We may have money, but money will not get you food. Every word I uttered last 2 years in the public satsang, every word I uttered to my Kailasavasis, every session I have given to my Kailasavasis, if we compile the whole thing. See, formally, I withdrew from human society June 6th, 2018. If I was in human society today, if I was allowed to be in human society, that's the right word. If I was allowed to live peacefully in the human society today, surely I would have personally visited and healed, prayed for the speedy recovery of Shri Amitabh Bachchanji. Unfortunately, the anti-Hindu elements did not allow me to live peacefully. Actually, they did not even allow me to live. But I know I have to be alive to help the humanity to sail through this pralaya. That is the reason I withdrew from the humanity. Understand? I know I have to build. It is direct Paramashiva's instruction to build this conscious ship. This time the deluge is not going to be physical. So I don't need to build a physical ship like Manu did it or Noah's Ark. It is going to be the pralaya of pandemic fatigue. The pralaya is going to be more deluge of delusion. All the delusion is going to be washed away. Huge delusions are going to collapse. This time the deluge, the pralaya is a different type. So Paramashiva has very clearly instructed, I need to build conscious ship, not physical ship. So last 2 years I was doing only that. Each one of you, my Kailasavasis, who withstood the training I gave last 2 years, you can understand, I prepared you for this pralaya and to rebuild Kailasa post pralaya. You are all such consciously strong beings. You can sit in one room for hours, days, weeks, even months. All those who abused me for this training are suffering with pandemic fatigue and collapsing.